Hello children, welcome to the new session. In this session, we are going to about expanded form and how to expand the 4-digit numbers. Let us see what is meant by expanded form. Writing a number to show the value of each digit is known as expanded form. Expanded form is the sum of the each digit multiplied by its place value. For example, ones, tens, hundreds and thousands. Let us see how to expand the 4-digit number. Here I have taken the number 2, 3, 6, 0. Now I am going to find the expanded form for this number. I have written the place values for all the numbers. What are all the place values? Is ones, tens, hundred and thousand. First, start with the thousands place. We are having 2000s, so you have to write 2000. Check the digit in the hundreds place. We are having 3, so there are 3 hundreds. Next, check the number of tens. In tens place, we are having 6. So, what is the value of 16s? Is 60. In the ones place, we are having 0. So, you can write 0. The expanded form is 2000 plus 300 plus 60 plus 0. Next, let us see the number name for 2360. The number name is 2360.